Here are examples of student researched libraries offering programs for various communities. On 5 and our final research paper, we'll ask you to describe your community and its interactions with public libraries and information centers. Here's my advice, and Mia Hamm does a good job of writing it down. Mia Hamm was an American retired professional soccer player, 2-time Olympic gold medalist, and 2-time...